Good morning, and today we are back in Gettysburg to check out the monuments and other sites, and we're going to take you with us. I'm running this way. There's so many monuments to look at. You could hide in there. Are there any ghosts around? Any soldiers? I'm coming. Oh my goodness.
Way over.
Ant hills. It's an awesome view.
It is.
Yeah. 120th New York Infantry. 20th Brigade, 20th Division, 30th Corps. Good luck finding one.
Huh?
Good luck finding one.
Yeah, so far I never did. In different locations.
Yeah. Probably any Ridgeways in here either.
Yeah. There's a Regal and a Rimworth.
Of Ripley?
Yeah.
They're building it. He'll wash off. The wind. You could go up there.
Oh, what it looks like.
Yeah, we're taking.
Sorry, pardon me, sorry.
You're okay. Go ahead. Let's go here first. They could go up there.
Yeah, because when we were driving in, I thought I saw people up there.
Huh.
And the way you talk.
Wow. Yeah.
Just like
me too.
Didn't know you could go up there.
All right, people. Yeah. Let's go upstairs. Be a little dark.
I can't see, buddy. My glass is dark right now because they transitioned.
Yeah, we're coming up.
Come on, we're coming down. Full squeeze, bud.
Yeah, watch your step.
Yep, thank you.
You're pretty steep.
That's fine.
Okay.
We got two poles on all traffic.
Yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, boy, they're steep, huh?
They are. I don't want you to fall either, so.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's gonna hurt, don't it? Have a good day.
You too. You too.
Thank you.
Pretty up here.
It is. The views. I like it. It's on here. It's on the traffic. See them.
Yeah.
Or that might be in a maintenance shed too.
Probably. There's a car down there like ours.
Huh?
See, there's a car down there like ours.
Yeah, probably.
That's an awesome view. Here you go, Dan.
Okay.
I'll go first.
Okay.
For yourself now.
These little things all move out in there.
Yeah. So if you get down to Gettysburg, you come in this big building, monument, and you can go upstairs, but be careful going up the steps, because they are steep. Yeah. Mhm. Yeah.
It's from Florida.
Yeah, I saw that. Okay, so now we got the McCurdy abandoned school. And the school is very haunted, so we're gonna go check it out and look in the windows. I've heard a lot about the school being haunted. I saw videos on it, so I'm gonna come and look for it myself. Check it out. Can't get in, but. There's been paranormal activity here.
You
can't get in. This place is very haunted. Anybody here? Getting good pictures? Oh, did he? They do open it up. I don't know when they open it up. Any spirits here? Is there any ghost? It's like a bullet hole. You what?
They got water out there doing the battery.
Yeah. Let's walk through here.
I kind of like that because nobody was, everybody wasn't there.
Yeah.
Like waiting and all that.
So I think this right here is actually the original spring. Sometimes there's paranormal activity here. Mm-hmm. What's going on? I don't know if it's off or not. That, see it?
Yeah.
Make it off again? Got one. Can you do it again? Fly around here. It did go off. This area here is also a paranormal activity. Can you make the meter go off? Any soldier around here? It did go off.
Tim says coffee cat enjoy. Going to Lincoln Diner. Just her and Tim and son-in-law was there last week.
Lincoln Diner. We had a better meal.
Well, you know.
Thank you. see if it goes off.
He just wanted me to check in at the Aspire Hotel and I wasn't there. I'm not checking in there. We was very down from it.
Are there any soldiers here want water?
Yeah, I'm here.
My battery's going down. Look at this building. You can get into. Bed frame. Maybe y'all can see in there. Side of window. Abraham Bryan Farm. We can pause and read this. I hope you enjoyed today's video of Gettysburg with all the monuments that we saw. Plus, there's so much to see. If you liked the video, please like and subscribe. And I'll catch you in the next trip.